So when they're not filming the show, or like when we have a competition to go to Jumper Nuevo, a real dance competition, not a fake one for Dance Moms, she doesn't go because she's not part of the Abby Lee Dance Company. She doesn't dance at Abby Lee Dance Company. She dances with the Abby Lee Dance Company team for the TV show. Like, Mackenzie's not on the same team as Maddie and Kendall and them because she's not the same age. She dances with her group at her, you know? There's like different levels. It's just like a made up team for the show. But like, all those dances, we compete at competitions. So like,